takes to win your heart's affections and, you know, clean up.
Oh!
Yeah! So, hey, okay. By the way, I was thinking about you and about Begonia, Petunia, what's your face?
That would be.
Begonia, hey, you know her name! See? Now, listen, I was thinking, have you considered what this murder really means to you and your relationship?
I think that means it's an open door for me and Begonia.
Ah, that casts a little bit of suspicion on you, doesn't it? Makes you look a little bit like shady dealings there. Have
you
considered
that
20 years down the road, let's say you get married, and then you're having a nice night at home and all of a sudden she looks over at you and she says, I've never been sure that you didn't kill my sweet daddy.
How could you accuse me like that?
I'm not saying anything! I'm just saying it could happen. And as such, are you sure that really you can marry her in good conscience?
I will think over the matter myself.
Yeah.
In the meantime, wait, what's that down by your feet?
Oh, those are my shoes. I got them.
No, not your pink shoes.
Oh,
I meant the cigar ash.
Cigar ash? You pick it up. Put it in your pocket.
No, you.
I don't even have a pocket.
Fine. And elsewhere.